Meanwhile, back at the first newest chapter one. I'll be there soon. One night, someone felt very insecure. They were surrounded by stars, and they got trapped in this room. Okay, let's try this again. One night, a bendy got stranded at their chapter one place. Feeling that it was safe, but it was not. Doing every scientist thing, every test, he found the perfect robot to clean up his chapter one place. Welp, I'm back. Let's see how dirty this place is. Ugh, what happened? Guess I'll find out. I better go to my secret area. Okay, run. No. Why are there people in my secret area? Get out of my secret area. Please, just get out my secret area. Hey, yo, big guy, get out of my secret area. I said get out. Ink Bendy? Get out! Oh god, I see Gabbed one. You did it! You hit him! Oh no. Alice! Oh no, 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 no. This is going bad. Oh no. Not another one. Not another one. That was Bendy Short, part one. I hope I see you tomorrow at Bendy Short 2. There's going to be a lot of these chapters, so stay tuned at part 2. Okay. Bye, guys. If you're the first one to comment, I will shout out for you on the next episode, but I can't animate yet. So stay tuned for part 2. And hope you enjoyed. Kill or drown the like button. All I care. And see that red subscribe button down there? Click it to make it gray, please. You have to make all the subscribe buttons gray. Fear of the color gray, though. Yeah, look in my eye. Look. Yeah, now I'm gonna eat you.